got disturbed by a phone call, but I'm going to try my best to vlog today. I got a hair appointment, and not me, but like, you know I do hair. I got a hair appointment. I'm gonna get some clips of that. That's pretty much it. Y'all might see me go get my man. Not go get my man, go see my man. I don't know. He's not my man. I don't know why I said that. He's not my man. We are talking, dating. He ain't asked me to be his girl yet. That's not my man. But yeah. See you when I see you. Y'all supposed to vlog yesterday. I forgot. I was so distracted. It was too much going on. I was late to work. I just forgot to vlog. Oh, I just forgot to vlog. Like, oops. I'm gonna try my best to vlog today. Sun hitting my. Y'all get stuff in my hand.
Oh my god.
I'm about to make him macaroni and cheese.
Brenna.
That's not my man, but I'm finna make him some macaroni and cheese.
Brenna, how you doing, girl?
I did her hair, y'all. Look at that. For the camera. 4K. Don't play. I'm only human after all. Very mindful. Very demure.
Y'all better come up here and get one of these.
What's that?
It's a chicken salad.
From where?
Y'all met Brown House. I don't know where she is. But yeah. I was supposed to vlog me getting ready to go, but I forgot. I'm so sorry. I ain't got nothing on, just, you know. I'm gonna keep my hair so right here. Take it or leave it. Oh, I'm gonna see y'all when we get to church.
Praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord, praise the Lord. Brenna, why don't you wear long sleeves? I was asting you, does it look, you think I should or it's too hot? Yes, we're at church. Oh, period. Yes, I'm just, you know, letting the people know we're at church.
Don't eat these. Like a cop car.
A few moments later. One eternity later.
Then add some perfect to it. And I'll give it more of the bruise feel.
Okay, the
way
you
want to
do it now?
Yes, I am a killer! Kill him, kill him, kill him.
Oh,
post. I'm gonna shit myself.
This is before the haunted house. How do you feel?
Before the haunted house, I feel great. I'm not gonna be scared. I'm gonna knock every bitch out.
What do you mean by that?
How do you feel?
Get clocked.
How do you feel before
I should have fucking smoked.
How do you feel before the haunted house?
I feel kind of great. Mine's gonna shit myself maybe three or four times, but we'll be all right.
How do you feel before the haunted house?
I'm chilling.
Mm-hmm.
Chilling.
How do you feel before the haunted house?
Chilling.
I knew I would hear shit.
What did you rate the haunted house at 10? 1 out of 10.
It was all right. I gave a hug to a clown. That was fun.
Zero. Never go.
What was your favorite one to have?
It was, wasn't scary at all.
Yeah, he was more pushing us.
I was bad in fucking school. Now I'm trying to dodge a semen. Just walked out the lavish store, pair of shoes, $12.50. You want to buy?